Are your thoughts making you feel like shit? Like really just not making you feel good? You think them, you want to get around it, you're really into setting your mindset in a positive direction, and yet your mind is prone to critical thinking, and mainly that critical thinking and judgment lies on you. Stay tuned for this video. So here's the thing, and I really want you to watch this all the way through. If your mind is prone to negative thoughts and critical thinking, you have to be an active, active participant in the co-creation of your life and of your thoughts. Therefore, just allowing these thoughts to trail off and stack one on top of another will derail you and put you in a downward spiral of negativity. Now, what does a downward spiral of negativity do? It causes you to overeat. It causes you to overspend. It causes you to attract in more of that negative vibration, which means everything you're seeing on Facebook is negative and is a negative rant to support your already low vibration and view of judgment. Always know this: when you feel judged, you are harshly judging others. Any judgment that you feel on yourself, you are actually feeling 100 times more than the judgment that you give out. But if you are highly judgmental and critical of yourself, then you are highly judgmental and critical of others. So the way to meet and to release negative thinking is a few primary things. One, meet everything with love. Meet everything with love. Last week, I gave you guys a 30-day mindset challenge. You can find it here. And it is and has you set up two glass jars, one for celebrations and one for criticizing and complaining. The goal is each day you have to notice your mindset. Every time you criticize or complain, criticizing yourself or another, you have to put a dollar in the jar that says criticizing and complaining. Now, every time you counter that and celebrate yourself or just turn to celebration and catch yourself in the act, you put a dollar in that jar. At the end of the week, you get to see how your mindset is shifting. Do this over the span of 30 days and you will be amazed at the results. That's one. Two, what I want to tell you is catch a negative thought before it fully forms. The Power of the Subconscious Mind, that's an incredible book, and he speaks to this and he says, you can catch a thought before it turns into a belief. A thought turns into a belief in 30 seconds. So if you notice the thought coming out, catch it. Say cancel, clear, delete, as Jerry and Esther Hicks of Law of Attraction would teach. I like to attribute everything back. Cancel, clear, delete, and then rewrite it. What would be the opposite of the critical thought that you were about to say to yourself or about another person? Notice that as you start to catch these negative thoughts, meet them with love, you start to meet yourself with love and you release that negative spiral and watch what you start attracting into your life. It is powerful, it is profound, and it is life-changing. I can't wait to hear how this video spoke to you and what are you gonna do today? Which part of that are you going to put in place, the 30-day mindset challenge with the two glass jars? Are you going to notice and catch every thought before they turn into a belief, which is 30 seconds, and do a reframe around it and tell yourself something positive? Again, just a refresher, anytime you start to hear a negative thought, say cancel, clear, delete, instruct to the universe, whatever your belief system is, instruction, cancel, clear, delete that. And I don't think that way anymore. Here's my new belief, and here's how I'm going to foster and support myself in the becoming of who I know I've always been meant to be. I can't wait to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below. I'm here to support you every step of the way, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video.